Welcome to MBBS Council. Telangana State Counselling Authority, Kaloji Narayana University of Health Sciences, released NEET data list of students who have mentioned their native state as Telangana during NEET 2021 registration. In this video, we are going to analyze the NEET result of 2021 and compare it with 2020 result. Based on that, we will predict the probable NEET score cutoff for all reservation categories for Telangana state quota. Telangana NEET result list contains Telangana state rank, NEET roll number, name of the candidate, gender, reservation category, NEET score, followed by All India rank. You can check your name to get your Telangana state rank. After counselling registration, KNREHS will release verified state merit list, which will provide the combined state rank and reservation category rank. You need to use that to predict using college predictor facility available in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed MBBS Council app, you can find the link in the description below. Last year, 260 students from Telangana got All India rank within 10,000. During 2021, it was 232. Similarly, within 50,000 All India rank, during 2020, there were 1,187 Telangana students. But for 2021, it reduced to 867 students. From this, we can say that Telangana state students performed lower than last year performance. This means Telangana state quota NEET score cutoff is going to decrease this year compared to last year. Let's see how many students have scored above 600 marks. Last year it was 152 Telangana students, and during 2021 it is just 139 students. Above 500 marks, last year 2,373 students scored, but this year it reduced to 1,851, decrease of 522 students. Most of the category A cutoff fall around 500 marks last year for Telangana. Let us now see how much cutoff marks will decrease this year. We have taken last year All India rank cutoff for all reservation categories of category A government quota seats. For open category, All India rank cutoff was 89,011. The corresponding state rank was 2,438 and the NEET score was 497. We checked this year Telangana NEET 2021 result and found NEET score for 2,438 state rank to be 480, a decrease of 17 marks. So for all categories where last year cutoff was between 472 to 500 cutoff, we are expecting the cutoff to decrease by 15 marks. For reservation categories where last year cutoff was close to 425 to 450, the cutoff will reduce by 5 marks. You can check expected NEET 2021 cutoff score for your reservation category here. Let's say if you belong to BCD category and your NEET score is higher than 477 this year, you have good chance to get A category seat in private medical college. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. For paid counseling guidance, dial admission helpline number 044-4631-3330. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.